Is your iPhone not working after the recent iOS 26 update? Well, so I have been facing different problems after the iOS 26 recent update. Actually, my battery is draining too fast. The touch screen is unresponsive sometime, and also it has a hanging problem. And a lot of you have been saying that you have different problems, but the main problem is I'm using the beta version right now. So if you're using the beta, or you're using the main iOS 26 version but having the same problem, then I'm going to show you three different easy troubleshooting guides to fix the problem. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video. Well, so if you're having any problem after the update, then this problem commonly happens for the bugs. Now to fix this, you just need to force restart your iPhone. You can press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, and press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo appears. Once you see the Apple logo, release the button and this will restart your iPhone. And once you get back, most likely the glitch and bugs will be fixed. Any problem will be fixed. But let's say you did this process but you still have the problem, then here's the next guide that you can apply. You just need to open up the settings app from your iPhone and then scroll down, tap on general here, and scroll down to the very bottom, tap on transfer reset iPhone, and tap on reset here, and tap on reset all settings, the first option, and then enter your iPhone passcode, and then tap on reset all settings. But make sure this will reset all of your settings and it'll get back to the default. So you will lose your Wi-Fi password and other settings that you have customized. And once you do that, most likely your problem is going to be solved. But after doing that process as well, if you found that you still have the problem, then this is the last and final method that you can do. You can actually wait for the next update that can fix many major issues on your iPhone. You can open up the settings app from your iPhone and then scroll down, tap on general, tap on software update, and you just need to wait for the next update. If you found any pending update, you just need to tap on this update button and updated your iPhone to the latest version, and most likely your problem is going to be solved. If you find this pretty helpful, guys, if you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Or if you have any question, please let me know in the comment section below. I'll see you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.